as George headed back toward Allied lines. He snapped a photo of the massive movement of enemy troops and weapons. Upon landing, George was placed under arrest on suspicion of espionage. Fortunately, he was able to back up his story with proof.